Wearable fashion, whatever will they think of next? My next guest was born in Moscow and moved to New York when she was 9. She's a fantastic pianist and a very talented singer-songwriter. She's Regina Spektor. Welcome, Regina. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
I'm a huge fan of yours. I'm very pleased to say you've come to the UK. You're on tour at the moment. How's it going?
It's wonderful. It's really wonderful.
Now, listen, Regina, you were... I couldn't help but notice that on the new single, Fidelity, you go a little bit British in the middle. You do a little bit of... better, 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 instead of better. Is that just something you picked up?
Yes, I lived in London for half a year when I was in uni. I sort of ran away from New York for half a year and moved to Tottenham, which is the place to move if you're going to run away.
From New York.
And I made a lot of friends, and so I sort of, you know, poked at them a little bit with that.
It seems to me that there's a bit of a sort of piano revival, because there was a while back there where, you know, it wasn't kind of cool to be a singer-songwriter who played the piano. Now you've got, you know, you've got Anthony from Anthony and the Johnsons, you've got Rufus Wainwright. What do you think it is about that kind of music that people are open to it again?
I don't know. Luckily, you know, I wasn't really ever cool to begin with, so it didn't faze me. I was just doing my thing and loving the piano. And
yeah.
I guess it's just something about you don't get to stand up and, like, you know, move your pelvis
rock
around.
Out, kind of thing.
So it's a little bit harder to be, like, sexy around a big piano like that.
So you're going to play your new single for us, which is called Fidelity. It's Valentine's week. Is there a kind of love message in this? Nice romantic song? Or?
It is quite a romantic song, I guess. I wish there was a big romantic, like, story to it, but I really just wrote it while rewatching High Fidelity for the millionth time, so called it Fidelity rather than High.
So we're blaming John Cusack then?
Yes. Yes.
Okay,
yes, we
great.
Are.
Thanks very much, Regina. Now, just before we hear Regina sing, there's just time to tell you about next week's show.